Hey everyone, in this video, we're going to be implementing the fixed point iteration method into Google Sheets. To walk through how to do this, I will be completing the following example. The problem states for us to find the leftmost root of the function e to the power of 0.5x minus x minus 2, using the fixed point iteration method to a percent error of 5%. To begin, we first need to find our g of x functions for f of x. That is, we need to set f of x to 0 and solve for one of our x terms. As you can see here, I've completed this for you, and we have two potential g of x terms. That is, e to the power of 0.5x minus 2 for g1 of x, and 2 ln of x plus 2 for g2 of x. Now, we can choose either equation here to begin solving. Sometimes both equations will work, only one will work, or sometimes neither will work. However, as I mentioned in our fixed point method convergence video, if the slope of the tangent is greater than 1 in absolute terms at our root of interest, then the fixed point iteration method will never converge for that g of x. Examining our graph, it is clear that at g2 of x, the slope is rather intense around x root. Therefore, convergence with g2 of x is impossible. We can validate this by trying a few starting guesses here. We will always diverge, as you can see here. Therefore, we will advance with g1 of x. Now that we have our prep work completed, let's implement the fixed point iteration into Google Sheets. Let's begin by creating some headers to organize our information. So, let's add a column to track our iterations, a column for our current x guess for this iteration, a column where we evaluate g of x, then lastly, we'll add a column for our percent error. So, let's just firstly add in some numbers for our iteration counter, and enter an initial guess as to where we think the root might be located. If you're unsure what to use for an initial guess, I recommend that you check out my video on convergence of fixed point iteration, for which I'll leave a link in the description down below. For this problem, I'm going to be using 2 as a starting guess. Now, we need to enter our g of x function here, and anywhere we see xn variable, we will pick our current guess of x, which is the column to the left here. So, this is our first iteration complete. Let's just go ahead and highlight this and drag it down to iterate our solution. Now, we just need to set our input x value as our output from the first iteration. We can do that by setting this cell equal to the previous output value, like so. Now, we can also add in our percent error by taking the absolute value of our current x value minus our previous x value divided by our current x guess. Then I will set these cells to percentages, and as you can see here, we have an initial percent error of 226%. Now, all we need to do is drag down these rows until we see our percent error is less than 5%. Therefore, as you can see, we can say that x root is located at minus 1.519 with a 3.62% error. I just want to note that our initial guess in the fixed point iteration method is very important. For example, if you chose a starting guess of 4, you can see that our algorithm actually diverges, and our error is growing. Therefore, we will never actually converge to a solution. And, as I said, to resolve this, you can check out the video linked in the description down below. Alternatively, if we had a better guess, say minus 1, you can see that we converge to our solution much faster. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how to implement the fixed point method into Google Sheets. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video,